winters here can be life-threatening. One Spirit is a nonprofit that helps out the Lakota people here on the Pine Ridge Indian Reservation in South Dakota. We have homes that are below standard. Our people struggle with poverty and no jobs. So many people here have wood stoves because it's the cheapest way to heat your home.
We would probably have to just burn anything. Just burn clothes or burn shoes, something just to keep warm.
We're kind of in open country, so sometimes the wood is farther to get. The people just struggle to be able to get out to get the wood because of the poverty. There's no gas money to get out there and no vehicle. We go out and cut the wood, you know, carry the wood in the house where it's needed.
Before it was just really cold, there's hardly any wood for us. I had to put plastics outside and inside just to keep warm. They brought wood over, and that's really helpful for us.
But it's part of our culture to help one another. Here we go, next house.